What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're going to be doing the final video in my Samurai Warriors 1 walkthrough before we switch over to Extreme Legends. We are going to be using Kenshin Uesugi, and we are going to be trying to unlock the item that is the... You have to get 1,000 kills on this level. But I need to figure out which Kamen Kajima is it. Hold on one second. But be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. Yeah. Let me just look this up. Rare item. I'm going to leave all this in here because I'm an authentic channel. I want to make sure that I don't play the wrong level because 1,000 kills is quite the commitment. So I want to make sure that I'm not doing the wrong level here. Kenshin's Battle of... So it's Showdown. I figured it was Showdown, but just in case. All right, so we're going to get 1,000 kills on this level. This should be interesting. Basically, what I'm trying to do is stall forever on this level. Try to stall for a very long time. Make it so that my side basically doesn't advance very far and very fast. I'll take the defense off. Wow, my items are very highly leveled in this right now. So you have one item left, and here it is. So yeah, actually, I'll leave defense on. I have the Matsukaze saddle. Key is you just want to have the saddle. So what I'm going to do is just run around and try to figure out what I need to do. Basically stall for time a lot. Kill things. Don't defeat any generals so that we just never actually get anything done here. It'd be cool if you could consider all the enemy officers, or all your allied officers giving you kills too, but that's not happening in this one. So... Yep, we're just gonna run around, take out troops. I'm gonna weaken troop morale at Kaizu Castle and at Hachimambara, and then just kind of sit somewhere and just... That's what we're gonna do, so... meantime, I'm just gonna take stuff out. I'm also gonna turn my bodyguards off of attacking so that they don't steal my kills, because wouldn't that be stupid? Getting destroyed there. Alright, so... Yeah, I think this should be fine to do, because it's just 1,000 kills. It doesn't matter how you do it. So I'm like not super afraid that I'm not gonna be able to get it. Did I miss a unit? Okay, I didn't miss a unit. I was like, how do I only have 9 kills? There we go. Now we're gonna head back up here, keep working on it. Get stuck on a tree there. Come over to here. I'm not gonna kill the gate captain, because again, that's where the units are gonna come from. So. Might as well not do it yet. Keep working on these units. Make sure the gate doesn't die, because of course he came running at me like an idiot. But it's because it's AI. Can't blame him. So, I'll still take out the little troops with him, because why not? But like, it doesn't really matter as long as you don't kill the gate. Just add some stats here, get a few more kills. The goal is obviously you wanna go a little bit. I think this level gets really intense later on, so you really just want to stall for time at the beginning, pretty much. Which is what I'm trying to do now, so... I'm gonna move away from the gate here. Get rid of some of this stuff. Archers are really annoying anyway, so might as well just destroy them. Just weakening Shingen a lot. This is all just a attempt to see if this even works. I don't know if this is gonna be the best way to do it, but I'm just kind of trying here. I don't know if this is the best option, but now that I think about it, me going for that, I am defeating Shingen troops, which is why that was... I didn't realize how effective this was gonna be. Coming this way is the best way for sure, because then now my troops are... I'm helping both sides, essentially, so that's good. Installing for time. You want to stall for time as long as possible. Also, don't let the troops get out of your hands like these tried to do to me. But, yeah. So, this is what you... I think this is the best start, at least. We'll see if this is actually the best way to do it. But it seems like it's effective, you know? wiping out units over here, stalling as long as possible, just defeating troops here, which lowers the morale of the Shingen Takeda officer on the left side of the map, and also, as I'm here, I'm weakening Nobushige Oyamada's troop value at the gate there, because he has units around our general there too, so... Gonna come over here now. What I actually might do is go over to Nobushige. Not Nobushige, my general who's fighting with alongside here. I'm gonna come here, help this dude out. Just make sure he doesn't get too hurt. And hopefully these units spawn out of that same gate too, so that I can just stand there and fight everything forever. That's the hope. I'm just kind of making this up as we go along here, honestly. So I think Oyamada's troops would come out of that gate as well, because there's no gate behind Oyamada, so I'm assuming that that's where they're going to come out. But yeah, we're just going to keep stalling for time. As long as we need to here to get as many kills as possible. And the good thing is that when you defeat stuff, you are... you're actually increasing your chances of increasing morale for your side. So that's kind of good too. So... It's kind of a multifaceted thing here. You're helping your side, and you're getting a nice item, so good stuff. Watch out for that strike ninja. I don't want our general to fight Nobushige, so it's why I'm not going to help him anymore. I've gotten him... He's very close to that general, which I would rather him not do that, but... He decided to do that, which, again, I would never have preferred that, but we're here now, so this is what we're going to do. So I'm going to head this way now, back towards the gate, and then we're just going to work on all these units that just ran away from me, because there's just an endless supply of units coming out of this gate right here, and they all seem to be very bent on going towards my main camp, so we're just going to... We're just going to have fun killing these units forever until the next part of the level unlocks, which is essentially one of our generals is going to kill one of the people that we're fighting here. So that's what we're going to deal with. In the meantime, just keep going through. Since we're playing it on normal, it shouldn't be like super terrible. But yeah, this level ends up becoming kind of challenging because you can't lose every single general. So you can't just like sit in the corner and kill units and then all your generals die, because then you will actually... Fail the mission, so you don't want to do that. Obviously, we're trying to unlock this stuff. You don't want to do that. Let's get everybody around me here and get a big Musou, get a lot of kills here. Yeah, see, we've got some Oyamada troops here that we're fighting too, which is really what we want. You want to fight some Oyamadas and some Takeda troops. That's the hope, at least, right now, that you can get both around you, so that you can essentially get rid of... You're basically doing an AI battle on this level without doing an AI battle. Like, you're shifting the tide of the battle without actually doing the main objective, which is kind of awesome. So, if you're new to my channel, you know that I have a whole bunch of AI battles that I do in past Dynasty Warriors games, so this is not unlike me to be pumped about this.
How will you counter this, Kenshi?
Alright. Well, I'm already here, so when the Uesugi force is here now, but I'm already here, so this isn't terrible. Kind of like where I ended up here. This is not bad. So this is definitely the way you want to do this level, is go this way. If you go this way, then it just works really well, because now all these units are spawning and coming towards me right here, and I was already here to fight Hanzo, so he didn't get to my main camp, which is really ideal. You don't want Hanzo to do anything to kill your people, because he freaking will, because he's Hanzo. He's a good general, and he's got a high morale in this level. So you want to be... right there when he spawns. Which I was. So, it worked out. And we're just destroying units like crazy. And our general retreated from that side too. So it's like really, that's what you want right there. Is you want to weaken everything, but then also still end up killing Hanzo here. Which we just did. So now we're gonna go ahead and run. Actually, let's just stay here for now for a little bit. Because Oyamada's moving anyway, so we might as well stay here. And we'll just get some more kills here. I don't think this is the best way to do it. Like, I don't think I've done the best I can as I've been trying to figure this out, basically. So I think what I'm gonna do is keep going, but if this isn't good, then I'll kind of restart and then cut out me doing it right, because, well, we'll see what happens. I hope I do it right this time. I won't have to restart it. Alright, so now we've done that. So now let's head this way. Come and help our general here. What's Kanetsu's? Oh, his morale is not very good. Okay, that's not good. Then we have the general on our side there who's just fighting a random general, which isn't also ideal. Yeah, let's get a bunch of stuff all around us here. Stall for time here. Get a lot of kills on Oyamada's troops. I bow to your skill. I might restart, honestly. I'm gonna start over one more time, and then we're just gonna do it the way what I was talking about earlier. And then we're gonna do it where I actually am a little bit more efficient with my defeating of troops on the Oyamada side, because I defeated the Takeda people pretty easily. Nope. There's a police. I didn't do anything, it's not me. It's a fire truck. But, yeah, so we're gonna do it again and basically just be more efficient at the beginning. I think that's the best way to do it, is to be fighting Oyamada and Takeda troops kind of in a loop by where Hanzo spawns. I think that's the best way to do it, for sure. But you have to be a little bit more efficient at the start. You basically just want units around you. The way that these levels go is when it gets to the point where you're just running through the missions quickly, you want to be basically well ahead of the curve so that you don't have to like be super worried about if you are behind schedule or not. You don't need to worry about that. So what I'm going to do is come over here and help out the Uesugi guy. Everybody kind of all over the place here, so I'm just going to... Everybody is very spread out when you come over here. That's why what you want to do is get everybody to be very combined around you, which is why I'm trying to like basically kill everything here and then have it respawn by like all together in that one little area after at the gate, and then I'll be like good to go here.
Great Bishamonten, God of War. Great Bishamonten, show me the correct path. Show me the strategy that will lead me to victory. I come forth! Difficult opponent! Hachiman, Bara, or Kaizu Castle? Which do we attack?
Thank you.
come forth! Difficult opponent! I come forth! Difficult opponent! Bow to your skills. A difficult opponent.
Ah! can still win!
How will you counter this, Kenshin?
Do not falter! We can still win!
We cannot allow Xingan to take our main camp.
The main camp is in our
heaven. But we cannot abandon Zenkoji.
I bow to your skills.
We must not take this enemy lightly.
Difficult to fight!
Bow to
amazing skill.
Difficult opponent.
Woman, I commend you for surviving this law. Come. Let us fight!
Thank you, sir. What am I gonna do with you?
Kenshi, I know you do not wish to be shown mercy. I shall show you how heartless war can be.
Good. This is as it should be. Let us withdraw for now. Wait. Kimura, I see you've gained some knowledge of warfare.
To wage war for one's enjoyment is not honorable. Kenshin, you shall be vanquished together with the Chaos.
Are you really all that different? Come.
A difficult opponent!
I shall hold nothing back.
I come forth! A difficult opponent!
Surrounded.
Ah!
show you mercy.
We won't be far behind. Such amazing skill.
We are surrounded.
Amazing skill.
My might shall go down in legend. This is far enough. Turn about. Charge the Takedel camp. Shall we end this now, Nemesis?
We can win this battle. Charge! This could be a challenge.
not be far behind. Forward!